Hello everyone, it's just few hours away from the next community day, but before talking about that, have a look at my Mareep story. It shows when and how I got my first Mareep.
It's almost time to hatch the 9-10kx. It's at 9.7 kilometers now. And before I do that, let me complete my first streak and my first catch of today. Wow, a Cyndaquil will appear. I guess that would be a cool first day catch. Gotcha.
No internet connectivity.
I travelled the entire distance from Malleshwaram Crescent, but I'm yet to find network. I'm totally disappointed. Going back home now. Once it finally connected, hopefully nothing goes wrong now.
Lapras! Yes. A new Pokédex entry. Finally. Second one. Come on. Dratini. My first Dratini after 3 months of playing this game. Oof, 32 candies. Hopefully it's a Snorlax. Sudowoodo. I already have this. Let's go for the next one. Skarmory. I captured this as well. Aerodactyl. Another Aerodactyl. Oh, Hitmonchan. Third Aerodactyl. One more Aerodactyl. The first two were great. Four Aerodactyls, a Sudowoodo, Skarmory and Hitmonchan. Not bad.
Mareep did not hatch in 10K, but luckily I spawned at Malleshwaram Circle. Wow, got it on my first attempt itself. New addition to the Pokédex.
Well, the day did not go as planned. I mean, it seemed everything was going wrong for me. No net connectivity. And nearly after walking around 4 kilometers, the connection came. And the eggs hatched. The first two were great ones. I mean, Lapras and Dratini. I was waiting for it from long time. And then, I mean, it was repetition of Pokemons which I had caught before. And four Aerodactyls. I mean, never expected that.
Getting that Mareep was a really lucky catch. And that too, such a high CP. And it was a good IV Pokemon as well. I mean, I was expecting it to hatch it in the egg, but it never happened. I was also expecting a Snorlax and the Larvitar. Hopefully, I can get them soon. Or at least, hopefully I will see them in the wild.
Well, that was long time back. I couldn't upload it at that time, so thought of sharing it now. Hope you liked it. Coming to this community day, Mareep is the featured Pokemon, expecting Shiny to be released, as it was the case with the previous community days. And the special move is Dragon Pulse, which is not so great. But if you consider it in the long term, maybe if Mega Evolution comes, it might work. I'm not sure. And one more good thing is the distance for egg hatches. It is 1/4 the original distance, so it would be pretty easy to hatch eggs. And if you are having a lot of 10Ks, it's the best time to do it, because you'll be getting double candies. And Bagon Beldum will help a lot with the double candies. Apart from that, it's 3-hour lure. But since it's already 6 hours in this Kanto region event, it doesn't matter. So, and coming to people in Bangalore, well, this is what is going to happen. People are going to meet up at Lal Bagh around 2:15 Glass House for a group photo, and it'll be game time after that. Sadly, I'll not be able to make it this time because I have an EX raid at 2:30, and also RCB match is there around 4. Hope you all have a great time. Enjoy the community day. See you soon with another Pokemon Go adventure.